So I was so moved by Ms. Ross the Boss' performance in The Wiz with her rendition of Home. Come to find out, for some reason, I've seen The Wiz plenty of times, but I guess I just never pay attention. But I never knew there was a prologue to the big number of Home. When Dorothy, after she beats the munchkins in that whole scene, but there's that prologue scene of As Soon As I Get Home, that's what the title's called. So, never knew it was a song. I don't know where I was, but I never seen it, heard it. So, knowing this now, we're gonna check it out, and I'm so excited just to hear what the prologue would sound like to bring it all the way towards the end, towards Home. So without further ado, let's just jump right into it. Miss Ross the Boss, The Wiz, Soon As I Get Home.
Inside that I cannot hide, and I know I've tried, but it's turning me around.
I do not remember this scene, but Miss Ross has me definitely tuned in. I do not remember this scene.
I'm not sure that I'm aware if I'm up or down or here or there. I need both feet on the ground. Maybe I'm just going crazy, letting myself get
up. I am loving how clear Miss Ross is sounding right now. I love how Quincy is having her just sing it a cappella, but at the same time, there's just those, you know, reminiscences of certain you know, musical instruments just to incite the emotion that she's bringing, and just to, you know, emphasize the storytelling that Miss Ross is doing right now. So I am completely just in love with her tone of how she is describing herself as Dorothy and just lost and trying to figure out how to get out from where she is. So, loving this so far.
I'm acting just like a baby, but I'm gonna be, I'm gonna be all right.
Miss Ross, that was, ooh, that was like butter. Soon as I get home. Like, ooh, like you couldn't help but feel just the warmth. Wow. Yes, Miss Ross, love it.
In a different place. Mm-hmm. In a different time. Different people around me.
Yes.
I would like to know of their different world and how different they find.
cannot tell me Miss Ross is not singing. You cannot tell me. Do you not hear this? Ooh. Yes, Miss Ross, giving me every single feeling that I need to be feeling. Yes. Ooh, ooh. Yes, Quincy. Yes, like Quincy, genius, musical genius. Like that, just a little. Yes. Oof. Did y'all not hear that? Ooh, wow. Yes. Once again, I don't even know how I missed this song. Like, to me, this almost goes just as hard as the finale song. Like, I love the slowness of it, and then how it just slowly increases the tempo, and just her emotions is just slowly getting more angst and wanting to find home. And Miss Ross is just delivering on the vocals and just giving it exactly what Dorothy is. Like, you know, young, but still clear, precision, just effortless. Yes.
See here, don't want to be afraid. I just don't want to be here. This is clear.
Ooh.
What am I doing here?
Yes.
I wish I was home.
Ross, like, once again, just making me feel every emotion with that, just towards even that end, like, that was so lush and so beautiful and just so passionate. I wish I was home. I wish, like, yes, hey. I don't care what nobody got to say. Ms. Ross was meant for that role. Bump them haters. But y'all let me know in the comments what y'all thought. Please go look at my home reaction and put, you know, your comments in there as well too. But if you guys want me to look at other Wiz reactions, more than willing to look at some more Wiz clips, any other Broadway, Black Broadway clips that I should be aware of, please drop them down in the comments below too. Any Miss Ross clips, please drop them down as well too. And until next time, guys.